What's up, everybody? This is part one of my matches versus the infamous grappling god of MMA games, the relaxed guy. He has been laying and praying, cheesing and squeezing his way through the top tiers of players for years, and he's still at it. Well, we first ran a couple not striking only fights, but rather warm-up fights, I would say, where we were just throwing shots at each other, standing and banging. And then we had some real, like, top-notch competitive fights at the end of our sparring sessions, I would call it. And it was interesting. It was super interesting. The most interesting thing for me was the way he gets takedowns on me. I swear, in EA UFC history, since I've been playing this game, since I've learned how to hold R2 and press down the right stick, nobody ever would get as many takedowns on me in a row and so consistent like he just did in these matches. Like, I first thought that it's some sort of online latency going on and where my reaction times was simply not the biggest factor, but it couldn't be true either, because like on the ground transitions, etc., those felt fine. Man, like, he has just figured out a way of getting takedowns. I believe, if you want to engage on the mat, should really pay attention to. And then, not only the takedowns, but also his positioning, his top control, the positions that he chooses to stay on top of you, very interesting. The way he holds and plays certain positions. So basically, these two videos, the rematch is already up, but I won't publish it yet. I will put it in the description so you can watch it after you've done watching this if you're interested. So basically, these fights are definitely for you grappling and ground game lovers out there. Enjoy those. Some real high level plays going on here. Enjoy. Peace out.
First one, you ready? Are you ready? Let's go! Come on! Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest.
49-46.
For the winner by unanimous decision, Khabib the Eagle